Good morning. Taking the dogs out for a walk in our park. That's nice weather. It's cold. It starts good, doesn't it? Yeah. Wonderful. So we can take a big hike on the land. The dogs love it, of course.
Hi, we're Jack and Ramona, and welcome to our channel.
He doesn't want to live in Portugal.
We bought a house in Portugal last November. We are emigrating from the Netherlands to Portugal in January. Well, we have to do a lot of things to call it a farm, but we have the land. So just let's do this.
Hi guys. We're on our way to CasteloBranco. Big city to get some stuff, building materials,
yeah,
and some items to complete the kitchen, the sink,
temporarily kitchen.
Yeah, temporarily kitchen, right? We just did a quick renewal of the one cabinet because of the mold. Showed you on the film yesterday. So now we're going back because it was not complete, the package. So we miss
a thing.
A dopje to close it. Because there are two holes on both sides for the water tap.
Yeah.
But you only need one, of course. But then you can switch and choose what side you want. So you have to close the other hole. But there was nothing in the box. So, and we're gonna look for some more, yeah, stellingen, geen idee. Planks. I don't know how you call it in English. Cabinets, iron cabinets, to put our stuff in. And then we go do groceries.
We try look for some trees.
And maybe look for some trees. Yes. Thank you, Andreas, for the place where you can buy it in Alcaides. So we're gonna look there because we want to have more trees, fruit trees. Because I miss lemon trees. I miss cherry trees. I miss apple trees.
I miss a lot of trees.
So that is what we are going to do today. So big shopping, and then we turn, return, finish the kitchen.
No, I work some outside, some work outside.
Yeah, because it's finally getting better. It's a little bit cold, but the sun is everywhere.
11 degrees now, it's
11, okay.
11 o'clock now.
11 degrees on 11 o'clock, okay. So, see you later. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye. Ciao, ciao.
After a hard day's work, we deserve some food and wine.
Are you ready for some soccer? Huh? Are you ready for some soccer? I'm always up at 6 a.m. So I really like to feel the nature in the morning. And I also discover what's on our land. We have so much lavender. I really love the smell. And I also didn't know that we had a cactus. Do you know that the fruits they are given are edible?
So, our first time. Our stove. The old way of cooking and heating. It's funny.
We have smoke outside.
Okay, so that's good.
Out of the chimney, so I think it's good.
Okay.
Maybe put some more wood on it.
Mm-hmm.
See what happens.
Yeah.
Is it getting hot?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah. You hear it burning? Okay.
Yeah. Ah, there's the smoke again.
Okay, so if you keep it closed, there's no smoke.
Okay.
You hear it burning.
Yeah, because you should be able to use it for cooking, right?
Yeah.
The plates.
Yeah, but I don't want to do too much for the first time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's scary. Because it's our first time. Huh?
Yeah.
It's scary.
Okay.
Cool.
Cool. And I think I found the leak on the roof.
Ah!
Yeah.
That's good news.
Yeah, so I'm going to show you in a minute.
Okay.
Because I think I'm going to put some more wood on it.
Yeah. Yeah, because outside it's getting hot, but inside it's only 17.2 with a humidity of 65.8. So... welcome in your old houses. With the old walls. But we love the old.
Remember last week when we had the water leak inside? I think I found a problem here. Some old silicone, little dent in the metal where the water can stay, and then slowly drops inside. Then I take it out, clean it, put some new silicone and hope the problem will be solved. So this, I think this definitely is the problem. There's no screw in there, just some silicone. And it's the spot where the water was inside. It's not the prettiest. But hope it's healed for now.
Lunchtime! Your lunch is ready.
Nee, dat gaan we niet doen.
Lunchtime!
Ooh, baby!
On our original stove with wood.
Oh. Moet de schroef ietsje lang zijn. Of anders schroef halen.
Even provisorisch een hekje gemaakt, zodat die honden niet gaan dwalen. Maar it worked. 34 baby vines that we found.